So luckily, we do have a couple of options to tell you about that'll help you to kind of avoid that traffic headache altogether. So something new that's happening this season is those guest golf carts that we've been talking about. Those will be heading downtown, be running for every home game now. So good news there. And they're going to be running in Northern Kentucky, also Ohio. All you have to do is just hail one down and it'll take you all the way to the stadium for completely free, no charge there. You can always, of course, park in Newport or Covington, take that South Bank shuttle over to the stadium for just $1. And then, of course, also the streetcar, that's another option for you. You can take it. It's going to be running until 1 a.m. And remember, those tickets are $1 for 2 hours, or you can just pay $2 for that all-day pass. Now, if you are driving your car, you do have a couple of options when it comes to parking with garages. You have the Scripps Center garage, the Fountain Square garage. We have a full list of those parking options on our website at WCPO.com. You can